Gina Graham. With her dog, Flibberty, Gibbet. Hammer off. With agility, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of people think that it's purely the dog just jumping over it. It's a team effort where handler and dog work together. Obviously, the people that are qualified for this event have obviously trained very hard and spent many laborious hours, I would imagine, trying to get little simple things right. That was well done. Last one, over the finish line clearing, 27 points.